This is another example of a conductive hip stray. Here the customer wanted maximum pack density because they had thousands. I think we made over 4,000 trays like this. And you can see the PC boards are held by the outside. You cannot touch anything inside. Because they are so tall and they tend to move, flap around. So we had to put a shield, conductive shield between them to protect the components. Here's a 3D drawing. You see the pack density, incredible, and how they fit in a tote. This is the 2D drawing, shows the part number and the shield between the PC boards and also how they fit in the tote.